This first one's called Yersinia Pestis. It's about the motherfucking plague. Motherfuckers right here. To the left of me, we got motherfucking Sean Death on the guitar. Right to my other side, we got Dave, the Gimp, Bill. And right behind me, we got Mike, Dead Blow Fuentes. For tonight, I'm your ghost host with the most, Doomsday, child of the motherfucking wasteland. Bro, this next one that we got is actually a brand new one. We kind of just playing the same shit over and over again, and we're like, you know what? We need to fucking sharpen our pencils and come up with something new, you know what I'm saying? So this one's called Postmortem Calligraphy. This is a letter to the dead that came back to me as return to sender. Shows, our biographies, pictures, everything, man. Go check it out. It looks professional as fuck. Yeah. All thanks to Sean right here, Sean Death, man. The fucking mastermind. So this next one's actually called The Unsafe. Do I got anybody in the crowd that fears God? Anybody religious? No religious people? What about those that feel that they're not going to be saved? Because this one's for you guys. Yeah, can I get a clap? Thank you.
Come on.
guys afraid of the dark or what? Or are you more of a Goosebumps person? Alright, so this next one's actually on Spotify, Apple, all that shit. There's even a music video on YouTube. This one's called Coop the Grace. This motherfucker is about serial killing. We'll be right back. Have you guys ever heard of Bjork? Well, have you ever heard of Bjork Stalker? Ricardo Lopez? This is actually going to be our last song. So here's a little story. Ricardo Lopez was obsessed with the singer Bjork. He never actually met her. Which is crazy, because how can you love somebody that you've never met before? Instead, he got engaged to somebody, and he became very jealous. So jealous, he actually thought about a plan. His plan was to create a book that once Bjork would open it, it would shoot acid in her face, making her deformed for the rest of her life. But then he almost got caught, and he got paranoid, and he took the motherfucking gun, and he blasted his fucking brains all over a painting. But this one's called Ricardo Lopez. For the record, fuck that motherfucker. love you guys. You guys take care of yourselves.
Sure.
Anybody want a set list? Anybody? Anybody got to make it into a plane?
Sorry, I'll stand the other set
list. Have a good one.
And there's wonderful Jeff.